what do you see is happening in the industry, labor force, on how does that impact your operation?
Yeah, I think ours, we echo everybody else, especially in the manufacturing arena, where probably everybody's biggest challenge is finding good people. Our work is pretty labor intensive. So, you know, there's a fair amount of lifting, and you've got to be in pretty good shape. A lot of times now, you know, the workforce is looking for more, you know, like software related, computer related, cell phones, games, whatever you want to call it. So, you know, for us to find somebody that really wants to put in a hard day's work, it's getting even more challenging. The great part though is when you're done at work, you're done. You never take work home. So when you leave our plant, you're done for the day. And I think the biggest positive is you get to see your work, you know, manifest itself in a beautiful building like this, and it lasts forever.